मान्य सभासदो मान्य उपसभापति जी।
नमस्कार जी, नमस्कार जी, नमस्कार जी,
नमस्कार
जी। ले ले दोनों दे दो। मैच्योरिटी सी पॉइंट ऑफ ऑर्डर। ओके गिव मी
प्लीज दिस मैच्योरिटी बिल।
पार्डन
ये बिल दैट व्हिच यू आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस।
पार्डन
दैट The bill which is now scheduled to be discussed, maternity bill, amendment bill, was given approval only yesterday, that also ex post facto approval by the cabinet. There are three bills. One of them is this. And some bills I think already even passed, which was given ex post approval yesterday, are already passed in the other house. So what is the status? Are we going to go do in this manner only, that cabinet will approve ex post and then we'll discuss?
You are speaking
because rule 7 of the rules of business of government of India requires matters to be placed before the cabinet, and which are the matters to be placed are also mentioned there.
Yeah.
And therefore I would like to know, how is that ex post?
Give me.
Are you from the
rules have been suspended?
He is a cabinet secretary. What?
No, I am telling
cabinet minister.
Sir, under Rule 12, I am telling you.
Okay, so you know, the point is, No. You are talking about maternity bill.
Yeah, yeah, but then he is responding.
No, okay. You want ruling from him, okay?
No, sir.
When you raise a point of order.
He was responding.
That is a.
Somebody has to respond.
He is responding.
Now listen. Yes, you are correct. You are correct. But kindly understand, Honorable Chairman has all powers to suspend any rule or give any waiver. And accordingly, Honorable Chairman has suspended rules, and this he has permitted for introduction, and if the government wants, consideration of the bill. Fine? So it is now as per order. Okay? That's okay. But you raised a good point. It's a valid point. And that's why he gave the ruling also. But only thing is, he wanted the ruling from government. That is the problem. Okay. Now, but then there is a, before that, I would like to see, there is a supplementary list of business from Sri Radha Mohan Singh to move a motion for consideration. So, Central Agriculture University, it is regarded, he wants to, what is the position, can you explain what, let me understand.
Mahode, main prastavit karta hu Kendriya Krishi Vishwavidyalaya Adhiniyam 1992 ka aur sanshodhan karne wale vidhayak par vichar kiya jaye. 1992 mein jab yeh adhiniyam adhinimit kiya gaya tha, is adhiniyam ne purvottar rajya ke 6 rajya shamil ho gaye the, Nagaland shamil nahi hua tha. इसके कारण 6 राज्यों में तो कॉलेज खुल रहे थे, लेकिन नागालैंड में कोई कॉलेज नहीं खुल सका. अब नागालैंड की सरकार ने इस केंद्रीय विश्वविद्यालय में शामिल होने की सहमति दे दी है. अब इसमें सिर्फ मिजोरम के बाद नागालैंड सब जोड़ना है.
ओके, दिस इज ओनली टू इंक्लूड नागालैंड. फॉर दिस ऑल्सो
नागालैंड फॉर हिस्टोरिकल रीजन वाज केप्ट आउट बिकॉज़ दैट वाज देयर ओन डिसीजन.
या या
नाउ इफ दे विश टू जॉइन,
या
and the people of Nagaland should also not be deprived.
I think
we will fully support that.
Yeah. So in that case, it is already passed by Lok Sabha also. We will just pass it. I will allow with your permission. It is everything rules have been, I mean, suspension is already made. So it is as per rule. Supplementary business is a list of business. Yeah. House agree. So I am calling Radha Mohan Singh to move them.
Main prastavit karta hu ki is vidhayak ko parit kiya jaye.
Motion moved. The question is that Central Agriculture University Bill 2016, as passed by Lok Sabha, be taken into consideration. Those in favour, please say aye. Those against, please say no. I think the ayes have it. Motion is adopted. We shall now take up close by close consideration of the bill. Clauses 2 and 3 stand part of the bill. Those in favor, please say aye. Those against, please say no. I think the ayes have it. Clauses 2 and 3 are adopted. Clause 1, the enacting formula and title stand part of the bill. Those in favor, please say aye. Those against, please say no. I think the ayes have it. Clause 1, the enacting formula and title are adopted. Sri Radha Mohan Singh to move that the bill be passed.
मैं इस विधेयक को पारित करने के लिए प्रस्तावित करता हूं.
Motion moved that the bill be passed. Question is that the bill be passed. Those in favor, please say aye. Those against, please say no. I think the ayes have it. Bill is passed. This is called a constructive cooperation and a constructive opposition.
Sir, I hope all of us realize that there is expenditure involved in setting up the university in Nagaland. And by the definition of the leader of the house, this bill is a money bill.
See,
we cannot vote on it.
Now see,
this is a money bill. This is a money bill.
Must be sent to Lok Sabha.
Now see,
this must be sent to Lok Sabha.
Since last week, one second. Since last week, J.R. Ramesh has become a great admiral of leader of the house.
Sir, what is your opinion?
I think it's a good thing.
What is your opinion, sir? Should this not be sent to Lok Sabha, sir?
But it is passed. Now there is no point in, we have already passed it. No point in sending it to.
J.R. is saying, and what Kapil Sibal is saying, I think a view will have to be taken one day, a considered view, because there is no bill which is brought before the house.
See, it is on record in the house. I said from the chair, if you think so, what is needed is a constitutional amendment. But you can think like that.
Not that.
Then
every bill has
that's what I am saying.
A money component.
Yeah, anybody can raise.
And
the bill can be money.
And
the Consolidated Fund of India is involved.
See, anybody.
The money has to be debited.
You are correct.
If I may state, Malaj, every bill is a financial statement appended to it, which means monies have to be expended, and those come from the Consolidated Fund of India. The danger was this: if the Treasury benches want to raise an objection to a bill that may not pass here, they term it as a money bill and then allow the Lok Sabha speaker to take a decision. This destroys the dignity of this house and the autonomy of this house.
What do I do? But I got your point.
Yes.
See, the
You must take this into consideration.
See, the point is the rule. It is in the rules, in the rule book, that rule 186.7 says, at any stage, an objection can be raised as to a bill is a money bill or not. Number two. And of course, if the chairman consider the objection valid, it can be referred. That's all. That's it.
One more point, sir.
Okay, now,
sir,
let us not.
Yet again.
No, this is only academic discussion.
Government wants to avoid a discussion on the Andhra Pradesh Reorganization Act. In tomorrow's agenda, which has been circulated,
you were in government 10 years.
There was a private members' bill by the same KVP Ramchandra Rao, whose previous bill was termed a money bill. Now he's bringing a private members' bill tomorrow.
That is a resolution.
It's still in the agenda.
It is a resolution.
Now we are told that the House is not going to meet after 12 o'clock.
No, nobody told you. That we have to decide. No.
So I hope you will not again, once again, subvert a discussion on the Andhra Pradesh Reorganization.
Jairam ji ki awaaz tej hai, isliye main bol nahi pa raha hu.
It is academic discussion. We have to take up the bill.
Ye kahawat hai ki doodh ka jala chhach ko bhi phunk phunk kar peeta hai. Abhi jo private members bill ko refer kar diya apne speaker sahab ko, to sare logon ke man mein aashanka hai ki kisi bhi finance bill ko money bill speaker sahab kar denge, bhej denge, speaker sahab kar hi denge. Aur phir money bill ho jayega aur Rajya Sabha वंचित हो जाएगी अपनी बात. ये आशंका निर्मूल करने के लिए माननीय वित्त मंत्री जी कुछ तो कहें.
ओके, सी ऑल
देन सर, यू हैव जस्ट टोल्ड, आई थिंक आई लाइक दैट एक्सप्रेशन, द कंस्ट्रक्टिव ऑपोजिशन and vis-a-vis destructive opposition. So I like to
I didn't say a destructive opposition.
Anything can be described as money bill when It suits that destructive convenience.
So it is constructive of opposition and destructive treasury benches.
Okay.
All right.
Now let me pass on to Mr. Das.
Then this can be,
let me
that is being utilized on number of occasions.
No, let me pass on to business. If you are very serious about it, consider an amendment of the constitution. That is all what I have to say. Now, we have already agreed to that the first we will take maternity benefit bill, and that is a non-controversial bill again. We will dispose. I told you try for a constitution amendment instead of wasting time here on this issue. I told you. You can move. Yeah.
The laws bill is a money bill which is listed today.
I am more interested in money bill, that is right.
So.